Okay, we've completed our descaling and flushing out the line. We're going to go ahead and take a look at it and do a pipe report at this time as well. Alright, we're going to pull back because I need to get a clearer visual. Alright, our first turn to the right begins at 3.10.
That's to the left.
Left. My bad. Alright, this is where it transitions from 3-inch to a 4-inch wide, and it turns to the right.
That's branch.
As you can see to the right hand side, there's a branch. As you can see here, this is where the belly begins at 25.1. We're going to go ahead and proceed through at the end of the belly. I will make note of that. Alright, at 33.3 is where the belly ends. Then, as I push up a little bit further, is where the next tie-in is at 33.5. All right, this is the end of the line. It's at 36.5. This is where it transitions from 4-inch cast iron to 6-inch clay. We're going to go ahead and pull back at this time and do our final tillage.